rise to that level a little.
Nicole. Is everything okay?
God.
Destroyed. The supply unit is ready to fall off.
Yeah!
You should be able to see the rectangle where the supply unit was. Destroy that, and even the mighty Arsenal Bird is sure to feel it. Strider 1 has crashed!
Crazy. I've been seeing
see the wreck tenant where the supply unit was. Destroy that, and even the mighty Arsenal bird is sure to feel it.
Good luck.
Aim at the trigger.
Don't let us down, Spider-1. Clear a path for Spider-1.
Keep the big fish to trigger. We'll take down the UAVs.
We're counting on you.
Let's clear up the deck for the other aircraft. Well, we're okay for the moment. Now the real challenge begins.
Well, if it isn't the LRSSG,
I can't just snap my fingers and make a plane. Believe me, I wish I could. Right now, we needed one. Bad. When we were coming over on the boat, I remember seeing an aircraft carrier. That gave me an idea. The Admiral Anderson. The name of an old sailor. When the first drone started attacking, this ship wasn't ready for battle yet. It was still in the dock, getting all rigged up. So they rushed to get her ready. I know about Anderson. In the previous Ocean War, he was the commander of a ship that sent out the last fleet of jets. They say the deck was sloping so bad as it sank, the last plane barely made it off. Those fighters ended the war. That story gives me a little bit of hope, especially at a time like this. We're all in the same boat, like it or not. If this war keeps going on like it is, it'll be the end of everything. The military loaded this thing to the rafters with planes. Some were fighters that were going to be delivered to bases in occupied territory. It was hit before it could complete the mission. Jackpot. The hangars were loaded with goodies. This scrap queen's got work to do.
Trigger, everyone, listen up. The operation was a success. Erujian defense forces have been neutralized and all Arsenal birds are down. However, those two new drones buzzing around have royally screwed up our plans. The Ocean and Erujian Coalition's air forces are in a sorry state thanks to them. We might not even have any viable aircraft. According to the Scrap Queen, the drones are trying to use the space elevator's transmission capabilities to send their data to drone manufacturing plants across the continent. They're trying to strengthen their numbers. What's worse, their data contains a depth of war experience, so the newer aircraft will be more tactically advanced. If that's the case, this war will never end. We need to take both drones down, no matter what it takes. We'll do it. So we have homes to go back to. Well, the Scrap Queen's on our side. She says she can make any aircraft fly. This is our final mission. Trigger, let's go. We've got a goddamn war to end.
Tiger Squadron, takeoff prep complete.
Hey, can you hear me? That craft is in peak condition. I even buffed up the canopy for a nice shine, so you can really see the sky. Take care, Trigger. When you get back, let me know what you saw.
Shot down. Lost another one. on you.
On the enemy's radar.
Enemy's got a bullet. Breaking!
Strider 1, bandit on your 6. Watch out.
Trying to read Trigger's reactions. It's observing Strider 1.
power stopping. Killing the power's done.
That was definitely the most intense thing I've ever been in. I can't wait to tell my son about it. The space elevator is just powered up. Looks like we made it in just a nick of time. Fortunately, you've prevented data that may have included Trigger's flying style from leaking. I've got a special bottle of wine for occasions like this. What do you say we open it? Count, give me your status.
Alive.
Excellent, so you're both okay.
Whoa, 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 what makes you think that?
No time to explain, the radio will cut out soon. It'll take a short time for the drone to send over the data. You need to destroy it as fast as you can.
He's gonna need help.
You can't be serious, Count.
Yeah, well, you had no problem with Trigger doing the same thing.
Trigger's different.
We'll see.
You damn fool.
Don't worry. I learned something from my last squadron. Stick with Trigger, and you'll make it.
Caution. Pull up. Caution. Caution. Pull up. Pull up.
Pull up.
Caution.
Count, give me your status.
Alive.
Excellent, so you're both okay.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What makes you think that?
No time to explain. The radio will cut out soon. It'll take a short time for the drone to send over the data. You need to destroy it as fast as you can.
Hollow, and there's no ceiling all the way up.
Stall warning.
Not sure if my bird can handle it though.
Stall
I know you can make it! I'll attempt a belly landing.
Stall warning.
Get out of here! Everyone's waiting for you! Trigger. Trigger.
Not sure if my bird can handle it, though.